Hi everyone, it's Katie and Sam here, and we are stood outside our amazing Blackpool School of Arts, which is based within our university centre here on Park Road in Blackpool. This is the gallery, which is an ever-changing space where our students can exhibit their artwork. It is also open to the public to come down and view the artwork too.
What's great about that is it allows our students to get live feedback on their projects. It's also available for international and national exhibits of artwork, and also to host trade shows, conferences and symposia.
Photography Stores has all the equipment you will need while you're studying with us. We have a range of cameras and lenses, and we also have tripods, lighting kits, everything you would ever think about needing for your media course or your photography course. So this is our fashion studio, and that's what it's meant to feel like. It's meant to feel industrial. It's meant to feel like it is part of the industry. Big window machines, big flashes, overhead lighting. And that's what we promote. We promote you to become a photographer while you're with us. Yeah, so we have industry standards sewing machines around us, and stitch and textiles and any sort of equipment that you'd come across when you're going to the industry. So this is one of our print workshops. This is where we do all of our print. So we do our etching print using handheld tools, as well as using some of our acid etching facilities. And this is where we do all traditional base print. Yeah, so this is our TV studio. This is where we do all of the pieces to camera which involve multi-camera. It's about you understanding camera work. It's about you understanding audio, so vocals, and how that works. And it's about you understanding how light works and how we can get the very best from light to get really good productions. And the media course is all about training you at all those different aspects. This is our main recording studio. It's in the basement, it's in a really quiet area, so there is no sound interference here. This is designed mainly for the big stuff, your big pianos, your drum kits, where we need a lot more room and a lot more space for the sound. So this is one of our dance studios. We, like you said, we do have two of these. And again, they're all fitted out to be industry professional, such as the ballet bars and the mirrored walls, so we can actually get, the students get actual live feedback while they're watching themselves perform. And this is like every other theatre, really high end, industry standard equipment. And this is where you will actually hone your performance skills on the stage, in front of people, people actually watching you perform.
So we hope you've enjoyed your tour of Blackpool School of Arts, located here at University Centre on Park Road in Blackpool. We've seen our wonderful facilities and what's on offer to you, our prospective students.
So if you would like to find out any more information about the courses that we've mentioned today, such as performing arts, visual arts, music or media, then please check out our website. And obviously, if you do want to apply to us and any of those courses interest you, then please go on our website, find your desired course, and then click the apply button.